Buenas a todos, aquí H11Dar. Estamos en The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt, el DLC Blood and Wine, perdona. Este creo que es el episodio número 5 o 4, no lo sé bien. Vamos a continuar.
What if Fabricio is blackmailing the vampire? Consider that.
He has his flaws, but I would never suspect him of such a thing. He's been very loyal. He owes all he has to me. His father frittered away the family fortune. He left his son an encyclopedic knowledge of wine. That is all. Fabricio lived as a beggar until I appointed him steward of Castel Ravello. Only then did he come into his own.
Si es que me encanta que me hagan reverencias, ¿verdad? Qué bonito ha quedado eso. Joder, con qué rápido ha cerrado, me ha vuelto.
So where do we start?
Let us see if all the barrels are present. Here's the inventory ledger.
Lee el registro, porque lo tengo que leer yo.
Vintner's log. Fermentation completed with no complications. Tapped above sediment line. Here it is, barreling. Everything lines up at first glance. Neatly and thoroughly documented.
Then we must follow our other lead. Benoit said the stain came from the 1269 vintage. Let's find it.
Encuentra el sangreal cosecha del 1270. Pues este. Ah, no.
Everlus. I like it. Quite dry.
An excellent wine. With good taste.
Voy a poner las botas aquí. Que este no es pesado. Saquear. Saquear. Pita de tonel. Aquí es el último. Este es el último. Tío.
Think everyone and their mothers heard of this wine.
Among the best in the world. Castel Ravello is famous.
Es este. Pero prefiero. Previa historia del
pony.
Fiorano.
Fiorano. Dandelion's favorite. Adores it.
Ah, yes. Pony. That's a fist.
Got Pomino over here.
Este es. Un este es. Si te quitas. Guapa.
Sanreal, 1270 vintage.
That's the wrong gear. Keep looking.
Ah, vale, por aquí. Pues este será. Toma. Estaba encima del otro. De mil.
Right here. 1269. What now?
Let's see if any barrels are empty.
Wanna open them?
For now, a knock will suffice. If you hear a hollow thud, we will have found what we seek.
Pues dale. ¿Por qué le tengo que dar yo? Es muy inútil esta chica, De verdad.
Full.
Full. This one's full too.
Y si ella no ha encontrado nada.
Full.
Aquí es el último.
Looks like all the barrels are full. Dead end, I'm afraid.
A lo mejor la han llenado con vino malo.
The question is, are they full of sangreal? Grab a tap and a hammer. We shall open them one by one and taste.
Ah, ves. Podrían haberlos cambiado. Cuenta martillo. Si está ahí bajo, lo podría haber cogido antes. Martillo de madera, muy bien. Pues lo venderé. Sacaré un millón. Ojalá.
Got the taps.
Then get to work. Let's broach those barrels.
Ready.
Step aside.
Si me dejas.
So,
buenos tragos está.
I'd recognize this taste anywhere. This one is good.
Vale. Dale ahí.
Revolting. Bitter.
Clunk.
Could have gone sour while aging.
Impossible. This is not wine. This is contaminated refuse that should never have made it into a barrel. The fact that it did was no accident, I'm sure.
Master Fabricio, let's see what he has to say about it.
Hola, ya estás hablando. Gay de las gafas. La verdad que no te llevo a gafas.
Master Fabricio, I am very disappointed.
But your grace, I...
You are a step away from losing your head. Speak the truth and you might yet keep it.
I admit it. I sold a barrel of Soreal. I beg you to forgive me.
Why did you do it?
I couldn't resist. The sum they offered, it was enormous. I gave in.
Is what I provide not enough?
I wished to buy back my family's estate. For here, nothing is truly mine. I've a roof over my head, ample food to eat, but what is a nobleman without land of his own? I shall tell you everything, if you agree to show me mercy.
Who do you sell the wine to?
A few weeks past at the pheasantry, a rich nobleman approached me. He called himself a diplomat, well-connected at court. He suggested we embark on an enterprise. Some of his clients had offered dizzying sums for even a drop of Soreal. He was to serve as intermediary.
This man's name?
He never revealed it. He was tall, black-haired, and spoke with a foreign lilt. He claimed to hail from Sintra.
I have no Sintrian aristocrat at court.
Le voy a preguntar lo de abajo del todo.
Really thought nobody'd find out.
I was a fool, very foolish. I beg you, your grace, you must forgive me.
Wine itself, how'd you hand it over?
We met under the cover of darkness in the ruins of Fort Astre. A dozen or so men came to collect. Armed men. The kind that stink of trouble. I had hauled the barrel there. They transferred it to their cart, and we went our separate ways.
That's it? At the last you ever saw of them?
That is to say, a few days passed, a messenger arrived. He said they wished to buy another barrel and, well, I've prepared it. Have it ready to deliver.
Ya basta.
That's enough. Know all we need to know.
Your grace, I beg your forgiveness.
Get out of my sight. Captain, have your men take Master Fabricio to the dungeon. He must answer for his crime. High treason, the charge.
Alta traición. Joder.
What now, Witcher?
We set a trap. Need to catch the wine thieves. Sintrian noble could be our blackmailer. Next, transport. I'll take it to Fort Astra. Damien and his soldiers will cover me.
For once, I agree with you. We will do as you say. Let me know when you are ready.
See no reason to wait. Let's get going.
We will set out now. Position ourselves before you arrive. You take the cart and meet us there.
Fine. When the handoff begins, watch for my signal.
Ah, ahora sí que me hace caso el bigotes. Me cago en él. Qué asco que me da. Unas horas después.
Relax. Now we wait.
No parece muy fuerte, ¿verdad? Pero me lo voy a cargar a todo.
Ah, our favorite wind.
Just me, or did we agree you'd wait for my signal?
That was the plan, but...
Great shot. Good thing you reacted. Can't say how that would have ended otherwise.
At your service. It was a good fight. We managed to capture one of the scoundrels.
Let's ask him a few questions. Come on.
I was wrong about you.
Well, you had no reason to trust me, and I didn't do much to change that.
True. You are not the most endearing of men. At any rate, I see the effort you put forth. And I appreciate it. Let us go to Her Grace. She awaits nearby.
¿Y está aquí?
Wait, she here?
I hope you did not think I would leave this to you alone. Especially when every hour could prove essential. This prisoner of yours, bring him to me. We must ask him some questions. Captain, do the honors.
Who sent you?
His name is Dog. They say he plowed your mother.
Once again,
who sent you?
Porque son de metal.
Your nun's lover. They call it...
Wait. He doesn't wish to speak. He needn't. I can think of several other ways he can be helpful. I'm certain the Witcher will need bait to lure the beast of Beauclair.
What?
Gran idea.
Sure can. Fresh out.
In that case, he's all yours.
Captain, have your men find me a strong rope. Kind that won't snap when we hang this fellow from a tree.
Rope?
Live bait. Great for monsters, provided they catch the scent of its blood. But I'll see to that.
What? No. Crikey, no! Don't let him!
Stop screaming. Save your strength. Got a long night ahead of you.
No! Don't let him! I'll talk!
¿A dónde iban?
Barrels. Where were you gonna take them?
I don't know!
Captain, need that rope after all.
I truly don't know. Hornet's the leader, only he ever knew where to go. But he lies over there, dead. That one. The first barrel went to a warehouse at the port. But where this one was bound, I don't know. I speak true. You must believe me.
Who hired you?
He'll kill me.
Ought to be worried about me right now. Who is he?
Go on, man. Spit it out.
The Sintrian. That is what they call him. I've never seen him, but I know he mustered the men for this caper. That's what they said, that we were working for the Sintrian. I don't know anything else. I swear it.
Take him away. When? Throw him in the dungeon. He shall await trial there. Captain, we ride to town. Gather your men and seek out the Sintrian. Someone else must have seen him, must know of him.
Yes, Your Grace. I'll report to the palace as soon as I learn anything.
I shan't return to the palace. Our mission has not yet ended. The Witcher and I will await you at the guard post near the port.
Let's go to town.
He's late.
Relax, he'll come.
There's something I'd like to know. How can you be so damned calm?
Side effect of my mutations. We Witchers rarely get the jitters.
What if something has happened to him?
Captain seems like a man who can take care of himself.
Perhaps he can, but this Sintrian appears to be no common bandit. He managed to steal ducal wine from under my guardsman's gnosis. We only learned of it through a fortunate coincidence. And it was he who specified the victims for the vampire. One must be exceptionally confident to blackmail such a monster.
Ha cometido un error y lo aprovecharemos.
Sooner or later everyone slips up. Sintrian stole the Sun Real. That was his mistake.
Yet if we had not happened on the wine stain...
You're right. We got lucky. Even so, still can't be sure he's behind the kidnapping, the blackmail. Need to find the Sintrian, whether or not he's responsible for the murders. Even if none of it's his doing, he could still know our blackmailer's identity. Besides, it's one thing to know who ordered the killings. Other thing entirely and just as important is why they... Someone's coming.
Hmm.
Captain, why so long? We expected you hours ago.
This Sintrian does not work alone. We are fighting an organization, not one man. Bandits attacked us, not a small force either. One of my boys has a broken arm, another a shattered knee, lamed for life. And the word on the street is there's a hefty bounty on your head, Geralt.
No sería la primera vez.
Used to it. Not the first time I've been hunted.
Must you always? Now, the port warehouse where the wine was delivered, we identified it, then learned who had hired it out. This proved to be a beggar, a stand-in. We found him. He admitted all. A man had paid him to sign the lease, a man he met while begging outside the pheasantry. There, fate lent us a hand. A waitress recalled spilling wine on a nobleman who spoke with a Sintrian accent.
What did he look like?
Her description was not helpful. Handsome, well-dressed, with a beard. No distinguishing marks. This could be anyone. But she remembered his female companion very well, as she recognized her. On the Sintrian's arm was Cecilia Bellant.
The singer? I've heard of her. She's said to be gifted, fairy.
The same. We went to her home immediately. Cecilia was not there, but we questioned her servants. A chambermaid claimed Cecilia is to meet a Sintrian gentleman tonight. She'd invited him to a reception mounted by the Mandragora.
La Mandragora.
The Mandragora? What's that?
A club, an affiliation of local artists. Painters, sculptors, troubadours and dancers.
Never heard of it.
They exude mystique, consciously, I think. Behaving like an exclusive cabal. Artistic elites. Every now and again they mount soirees. Only wealthy patrons are invited. All arrive in elaborate masks, then drink and flirt.
Boy.
Gotta nab the Sintrian. Seems we have to go to that get-together.
You read my mind, Witcher. I shall gather my men, surround the establishment. Not a mouse will squeeze through.
Out of the question. If the Sintrian truly does have men about the city, he will find out and escape once again.
Duchess is right. Need to be careful. Best go there, blend in with the crowd.
Precisely what we shall do.
We, Your Grace.
Geralt and I. In that sort of company, the Witcher could use my help.
Where's the event going to be held?
The Mandragora always assembles at the same place, a residence in Hauteville. It's a very distinguished district. Geralt, you must don appropriate attire, then meet me in Hauteville in Mountebank Alley.
Pues no, otro baile de máscaras. Que van a en red. Bueno. Primero vamos a subir los puntos. Personaje. A ver. Personaje. El ataque es que ya lo tiene al máximo. El escudo ya. De estos no tengo una mierda, pero bueno. Esto no está mal, ¿eh? En un... Vale. Eso será un error. El peso máximo del inventario se incrementa. Esto me viene muy bien. Este es que no la uso esa Axia, es que no la uso. Ah. Esta está chula. A ver, golpes aplastantes. Pues esta también. Y nos queda un puntito. Que puede ser... esta. De inmortal. Vale. Y ahora tenemos el inventario. ¡Madre mía! 120 puedo cargar ahora. Vamos a guardar, vamos a guardar. Dale ahí. Vale. ¿Y el otro? ¿Dónde puedo comprarlo? Voy a ir aquí. Mismo. Si da igual. A ver, un atuendo. Mira, un perro.
Don't touch me.
Soy Swansea Mitsubishi.
¿Cómo ves a esta mujer? Que no se ha hecho nada. Te voy a dar.
Send a whip away to those running riot.
Defend our Dutch values, peace and quiet.
An offer of witches and succubi.
Este no es. ¿O era el que llevaban ellos?
Yo qué sé. All Gothish found his way to the hotel.
In the mood for fireworks and action.
Madre mía.
Humblest greetings.
Vaya cara. Más feo. Para mí no es. Me mete por aquí. Falto. Falta. Ah, qué bien. Por aquí no podré seguir. Pues subimos por aquí y ya está. Buscaré un capucha. Si es que campeonas. No lo entiendo, son muy raras estas chicas. Pero no tendré dinero si me tengo que comprar algo.
Nice tune.
Eso no había caído. No tengo nada de 31 monedas. Oh, un cofre. Oh, aceite de cuero. No puedo robarle nada. Es que no tengo dinero. Vamos a hablar.
Sacre Bloom. It's a crime. You're from the north, that's painfully clear.
Excuse me?
There is no excuse. There is but the need.
All jests aside, let me see what you...
I'm more...
¿Cuánto vale? Esto es una mierda. Oh. muchísimo dinero. Pero... ¿estamos locos o qué te pasa? Te voy a vender. Una mierda.
Thanks.
Ever your servant, sir.
Necesito conseguir dinero.
Now keep calm.
No le he dado. A lo mejor tengo en mi finca algo. A lo mejor. He dicho a lo mejor. Y tampoco gano suficiente dinero. Ay, si me devuelve el dinero, pasaría algo. Gato. Puedo matarlo infinitamente y quedarme con su carne. Esto lo podría dejar. En serio, lo he soltado. Ay, qué lindo. No se puede transferir el objeto. Qué bien. Nada para vender. Armadura oficial. No. Que no tengo dinero. Oye, si me vuelvo a llevar esta ropa, ya está. Pues mira, me llevo esta ropa ya. Era esta. A ver qué tal me queda. En teoría es igual que el otro. Guantes no tenía. Así que no me lo voy a llevar. Madre mía, le ha gustado. ¿Lo puedo? Me ha ahorrado un huevo de dinero en un momento. Pero muchísimo, ¿eh? Menos mal que aún guardo esto. Si no, me hubiese costado. Muchísimo. Muchísimo, muchísimo. No hubiera, no hubiese costado.
Appearances deceive, Witcher. Beware.
¿Ves? Yo ahora sí que soy noble. He sabido utilizar ropa vieja. Top pro. ¿Por aquí? No, es el de al lado. Callejón. Pues el callejón.
Late. Why does that not surprise me?
Well, well. A witcher in a robe. I last saw attire like this years ago in Redania.
Inappropriate for this evening? Not a good fit?
It's a wonderful fit, but you're sure to stand out. No one wears such things around here. Not all bad. Nothing like a budding artist, of course, but... Just one other detail. Here, put it on.
A mask?
All who attend the Mandragora soiree wear them. If you have one on, no one asks who you are.
Let's go. Soiree started.
Wise of you to hide your weapons. They'd not have let us in otherwise, that's certain. How do we find the Sintrian? Have you a plan?
Key is not to spook him. Need to ask after his partner, Cecilia, first. Less likely to raise suspicions. Soon as we find her, we find him. Especially since he might be expecting us.
What do you mean?
Ran into some of his thugs in town. Knew who I was. Had it in for me.
Right. Right you are. We must proceed with caution. Come. It's our turn.
Madame, Monsieur, an extraordinary pleasure to welcome you to the Mandragora soiree. Tonight, I particularly recommend you direct your attention to the performances prepared by artists of our community.
Rubio de Voto, seguro.
We were really hoping to meet Cecilia Ballant.
You are admirers, I surmise. I'm certain you will have ample opportunity to converse with her.
It cannot be easy to identify anyone in this crowd. Perhaps you could help us find her.
I don't know where she is now, but I can give you a clue.
Let's hear it.
Seek the Kaviri Orchid.
Meaning?
Cecilia wears one in her hair. You shall recognize her easily by the orchid.
¿Y cómo la orquídea?
Well, well. Dandelion's always complaining about artists being poor as temple mice.
The residence belongs to none of them. They are guests here. Oriana, she owns this. Woman in the black dress, there on the balcony.
Got her. Doesn't wear a mask?
It would be pointless. All would know her anyway.
Kaviri Orchid. Let's look for it. If we find Cecilia, we'll find the Sintrian.
Vamos a participar en los
entretenimientos. Put your own house in order first.
Está loca.
Go on, Geralt, be bold. Show us the artist in you.
Good folk, yet another soul longing to express its creative side.
Well, you are not an artist.
Depicts spiritual dualism, the continual battle between good and evil, and defiance.
Oh yes, that's him all right. Good versus evil. The dualistic nature of man.
And defiance.
You look to me, artist.
A true talent takes like a
the preferred hooch of artists.
Careful, it packs a pretty powerful punch.
I've built up a pretty powerful resistance.
It's a metaphor of the constant struggle for power and influence.
Greetings, Witcher.
Would I ever love to
where are you skittering off to, Sylvie?
Fine, let's give it a try.
Never suspected you believed in such things. Ah, how beautiful! Look, lanterns. They say releasing them brings good luck. The dolphins. That is no ordinary illusion. The man is a true artist.
Impressive.
Schmeffontgard, it's all about two things, coin and copulation.
Pretentious. I was prepared for all sorts of criticism, but...
It's an outrage. Cecilia never should have performed. We are busy. It's an outrage.
Have you not heard the news?
Have I not heard? Leave us be.
A por las alcobas. Eso es arriba, ¿no?
But I'm sure you understand.
There are.
We wish to be. We are busy.
Que me había dejado. La única.
Do not disturb. Shoo, shoo.
It's the right flower.
Of course it is. A Kaviri orchid lends just the right contrast to her complexion.
Need to talk to your model. It'll only take a minute.
To me?
Lie still. You may speak. But for love's sake, do not move.
Retador fantástico.
Wow. Impressive portrait.
I know the style, the stroke. This is Dorian Velez.
The gracious lady has heard of me?
Tengo todos sus cuadros.
I've heard Anna Henrietta herself wished you to paint her portrait once.
At one point, the palace chamberlain even wrote to me, but alas, ultimately refused my terms.
What was the matter?
When he learned I only ever paint nudes, he severed all contact. He said he would not dare offend her illustrious highness with such a proposition. I've always longed to paint her. Such a shame.
I think you may still get your chance.
Eres Celia, tal?
We came here to meet you, specifically.
To meet me? But why?
Cintrian Noble you came here with. Wanted to ask you about him.
Cintrian Noble? Ah! You must think I'm Cecilia.
Orchid confused me.
I told you not to move!
As she concluded her performance, Cecilia tossed the flower into the crowd. I caught it. But I did see the nobleman.
Really liked to talk to him. What did he look like?
Like many here. Tall, dark, masked.
Know where he might be now?
He gave Cecilia a small gift. A heart-shaped box. Then they strolled off together towards the refreshment tables.
Excuse me, madame, monsieur, I cannot work like this. You must leave now.
Someone left their loot behind. Looks a little like dandelions.
This was scratched. Someone beat him with it once.
Love letter penned on a napkin. Look.
Oh, my amour, my sunbeam flittering across the firmament of my life.
Hit a fistech. Artist's way of numbing their existential pain.
I do not even wish to comment.
Bien. Yo voy a coger toda la comida.
Let greetings, Witcher.
Sí, tengo un hambre por acá, ¿no?
Empty heart-shaped box. Cecilia must have left it behind.
Looks like it held a flask of perfume. A gift from the Cynthia, I imagine.
Scent still hangs in the air. Let's follow it.
Sorry, only artists in the Mandragora allowed.
Come, we must consider what to do.
I'd recognize that voice anywhere.
You must be mistaking me for someone else.
I served 15 years in the palace. Your Grace, I'd not mistake you for anyone.
Shh! Not so loud. We are here incognito, on state business.
Yes, Your Grace. How may I serve?
Looking for Cecilia Bellant. Seen her?
She's in her dressing room, where she went with a nobleman. They clearly were drawn to each other.
What did the man look like?
Tall, broad-shouldered, a black beard peeping out from under his mask. And he spoke with a foreign accent. A drawl of sorts.
That must be him. We must get to the dressing room, quickly.
Yes, Your Grace. I'll take you.
No, stay here. Anyone tries to flee, you stop them.
Understood.
Quickly, upstairs.
Para seguir el olor. Mirando. Ahora están ahí todos. Pima, pima, pima.
That must be Cecilia.
No pulse. We're too late.
He slit her throat. The brute.
Didn't go out the door. Guard would have noticed. Might still be somewhere here.
You must find him before he harms another. I shall alert Oriana. At once. She should bring her soiree to a close.
Shouldn't split up.
Geralt, I will be fine. Go after that rogue. I shall fetch help.
Está muerta. Si la examinas.
Killed her and went out on the balcony. Bloody handprint. It's his. Tore down the door, made a platform. Clever. Must be pretty strong, too. Broke the flower pot when moving the door, then stepped in the soil. Must have climbed this ladder. Could still be here. Need to stay alert.
Yo voy a saquear. Pero a mí no hay un...
Blood stains.
Manchas de sangre.
Links of a snap chain. Jewel must have been on it. Jewelry box. Locks busted. Picked open, probably. Locked. No key in sight. Hunting knife. Richly ornamented. Used during the fight, probably. Looks valuable, but it's not what he came for. Sconce is bent, smeared with blood. Someone tried to grab it. Blood on the window frame. Someone climb out, fall out.
Quería saltar por la ventana.
Precious stone. Bloody fingerprint on it. Thief came for this. Must have. Tiny chain links next to it. From a snapped necklace. Seems there was a struggle. Jewel was in the box, it seems. Centurion tried to steal it, but someone got in his way. They fought. Struggled, that's clear. Ended with one of them flying out the window. Fall had to have killed them. Jewel's still here, though, so our Centurion must have been the flyer.
So, this is the tracker. A witcher, yes?
Indeed, this is him. We found the body together. Then he set off in pursuit of the killer.
And ended up here. But I've only found evidence of a fight. Seems the Centurion's killed his last. Finally failed this time. Shame it happened too late for Cecilia.
Poor girl. Always told her she chose her males badly. But I would never have suspected she could arrive with a murderer. I'll alert the staff. Have them see to her body at once. Meanwhile, we should sit. I will tell you everything in full detail. I caught him red-handed, attempting to burgle, rifling through my possessions.
What did you do? Summon the guards?
There was no time. I feared he'd escape, refused to give him the chance. He stood with his back to me, so I attacked. He struck his head on a picture frame as we struggled. He was bleeding, dazed, and then he drew a knife. Everything happened very quickly then. I knocked the weapon out of his hand and pushed him hard. He
fell out of the window.
Just so.
Claim the man was trying to rob you when you walked into the room?
Yes. He stood over my dressing table, pouring through my jewelry.
Mm-hmm. After this is my guess. Picked it up while searching.
Why, that's the heart of Toussaint. Oriana, how did you ever come to have it?
I bought it many years ago from a young woman.
Jewel seems important. Why?
The heart is an heirloom. It belonged to my family for years. Then it disappeared. I didn't think we would ever recover it.
Seems someone is very determined to find it. The thief left his tool bag behind. Found this drawing inside it. Look.
The heart of Toussaint. Representation's pretty faithful. Centurion must have been on a job. Got very clear instructions what to look for.
So it is not him we seek, but his employer. Is this the only evidence we found?
Also happened on the weapon he attacked Oriana with. Hunting knife. Used to skin game. Got an emblem on its hilt.
This crest is used by the Lords of Duntine. The present master of the castle is a passionate hunter. Our next lead, perhaps.
¿Qué es esto?
Duntine. Remember the place. Abandoned ruin just a few years ago.
More recently, the family's last heir, Roderick, returned to his ancestral seat and restored the castle.
Know any more about this Roderick?
His grandfather was an advisor to Queen Ademarta. The family received those lands as a grant for his service. Roderick is quite the recluse. He avoids society, preferring the company of a small team of knights, though the latter term is imprecise, as they seem more akin to vandals with crests on their shields.
Oriana, everything we discussed here, hope you'll keep it to yourself. Counting on it, in fact. Word gets out he, failed in his attempt to steal the jewel. His employer could run. We need to proceed cautiously.
Discretion is in the interest of us all. I'll not ask what this is about, just as I expect not to be troubled about it again. By anyone.
Forgive me, Madam Oriana, but might I have a word?
You must excuse me a moment.
The drawing. It's on the same type of paper the victims' names were written on. Drawn with the same ink, too. Seems the work of our blackmailers.
Who were not only behind the beast's murders, but also stole the Son Real and sought to steal the heart of Toussaint.
Look, the wine, the jewel, both tied to you intrinsically. Coincidence? Not something I'm willing to believe. Worried about one thing. That somewhere at the end of this scheme, plan might call for an attempt on your life.
It could be something else altogether. My sister, Siana, might be among the schemers. She left court when we were children. My parents banished her from the duchy. I've not seen her since.
What did your sister do to get banished?
Siana was cursed.
Parents run afoul of some mage?
No. She was born at an inopportune moment. They said she was touched by the curse of the Black Sun. Geralt, is it true? Can an individual be evil because they were born during the wrong lunar phase?
Could be the case. Could also be because they were treated like lepers from birth. Isolated, prodded, ostracized. Couldn't have had it easy, Sianna.
She was angry at the whole world. She felt inferior, felt pain, though she masked this with confidence, arrogance even. She could also be cruel at times. I recall one such situation. She persuaded Cedric the Coolbird that she could see the future in her dreams. We were children, and Cedric's brother was smitten with me. It was an innocent childhood crush. Sianna knew of it. She told Cedric of a dream she had had, that he would die at the hands of his own brother. Cedric stole his father's sword and killed his brother. She destroyed two lives with a prank. Cedric mourns to this day. In the end, they forced her to leave the palace. A decade passed. More. I've missed her terribly since.
Think your sister might be involved? Why?
You see, I recall her always being rather possessive, throwing jealous fits if I had something she didn't.
Here, that's normal for sisters. Rivalry.
True. I suppose I gave as good as I got. There are times I miss that very much. The wine, its theft was the first clue. That's very much like her. She always did enjoy stealing my toys. But I grew almost certain when I saw the heart of Toussaint. Sianna received it from father as a gift. At a time when my parents thought of her as but an ill-behaved little girl, someone wanted some of my wine. The same someone ordered our family jewels stolen or recovered. It's my sister. It must be.
A fallen princess satisfying whims, going after lost luxuries? Could be right.
Your mission has gained new import. You must go to Dun Tyne, and if Sianna is there, you must find her. No matter what she did, she is not to be harmed in any way, shape, or form. You must make sure of that.
Yes.
I'll find her if she's there.
I hope you do. I very much wish to talk to her, sister to sister.
Your Grace, Geralt, I'd like to introduce...
Regis! What a surprise! I had no idea you were in Beauclair. And this is...
My very dear friend, Detlaf van der Eretain, an arrival from Nazaire. We are lending our combined resources to the Witch's Hunt.
Ah, yes. Splendid. But why are you here at Oriana's?
They came to pay me a surprise visit, so I invited Regis in for a glass of wine. We've known each other for... ages. Literally. Witcher, I hear you know Regis too. Even that you are friends.
Few I can rely on like I can on Regis. Kinda hoping he thinks the same of me.
Curious. It seems opposites really do attract.
Don't be fooled, dear. Geralt has many merits. He merely hides them from the world very diligently.
You said you're both aiding him with his contract. It involves the Beast of Beauclair, I suspect. Master Witcher, maybe you could satisfy my curiosity. What's it like going toe-to-toe with a monster, knowing you've only two options, to kill or be killed?
Despite what you might have heard, I don't lunge at every monster I see, sword in hand. Talking gets the job done for some.
I wonder what a monster might have to say to you.
It might want to apologize.
My word. For what might a monster wish to apologize to a Witcher?
For killing. Though at times there is no choice, when loved ones are at risk and require protection.
como los humanos.
Same as humans. Put them in that situation, they'll kill too.
You understand this? It must be why you and Regis are friends. If I understand you correctly, you would rather help a monster than kill it.
If possible, yeah. Or at least try.
Enough about the Witcher trait for now. Regis mentioned you come from Nazaire. I spent time there as a child.
Fond memories?
It was wonderful. I was positively entranced by the land's fashions. Deep-cut dresses I found most fascinating.
I believe we're running short on wine. I should go to the cellar, bring another bottle.
Let me go. Want to help Regis? Know your wine a lot better than I know mine.
We shall return forthwith.
An exceptional conversation, don't you think? Vampires, a witcher, and the Duchess of Toussaint? My, my.
Highly exceptional, Regis. Wanted to talk to you in private. You crazy bringing Detlaff here?
Geralt, allow me to explain.
No, let me explain. He's dangerous, and you are gonna watch him.
But that is precisely what I'm doing. Detlaff believes you'll succeed in your task, and he'll not need to kill anymore.
That is, not until he gets his hands on the men who kidnapped his Renna.
Now listen close. Managed to learn where the blackmailers are. They're based at Duntyne Castle.
That's splendid news. If they are there, Renna must be there as well.
Duchess expects we'll find her long-lost sister there too. Thing is, she might be involved. Could be behind the blackmailing.
Do you mean to say your task now is to extract two women from the castle?
Mean to say we can't breathe a word of this to Detlaff, who wants revenge above all else.
Geralt, you must trust me. I've got a way with...
No, Regis. Can't risk it. Gotta keep Detlaff here while I go to Duntyne.
Alone?
Alone. That way I can make sure neither woman will come to any harm.
I hope you know what you're doing. Fine. I shall see to Detlaff. Good luck, my friend.
Gracias.
Splendidly, Detlaff. Ah, I'm grateful you brought back those memories. You're back! It took you long enough.
Contrary to what common folk believe, choosing a wine is not nearly as easy as it might seem. Especially a wine to be served to two exquisite ladies.
Regis, gallant as ever. I regret all the more that I shan't finish this second bottle with you. Duty calls.
Your grace. Always a pleasure.
I thank you for your help. It's been invaluable. Geralt, will you see me out?
Sí, bueno.
You have exceptional friends. This Detlaff, an intriguing man to say the least.
Didn't expect the evening to end like this.
Neither did I. But I have not drawn you out for a romantic stroll. I wish to make certain you know what you are to do.
Mm-hmm. Gotta go to Duntyne.
I've decided my guardsmen will support you. You will meet them at Count de la Croix Mill. It stands along the Saint Retour River, near the Cockatrice Inn. Captain de la Tour and his men will await you there at midnight. You shall storm the castle together.
Bueno, pues como ya se ha guardado la partida, ¿vale? Vamos a volverla a guardar por si acaso. Vale. Así que vamos a dejar por aquí esta cuarta o quinta parte de el DLC Blood and Wine. Así que espero que os haya gustado. Comentadme, decirme si os ha gustado, si no os ha gustado. Seguidme en Twitter, en Instagram. También me podéis preguntar algunas cosillas, las que queráis. Así que Espero que os haya gustado y hasta el próximo episodio.